I have to register for these classes, and they're all taken.
I'm supposed to shoot in the studio, but he's already in there.
I've been sleeping in there since Friday.
There's no more chocolate milk in the cafeteria. I tried combining regular milk and dirt, and it did not work.
Hey, Terrence, 303's on fire. And it's also thundering and lightning.
Run away, Terrence. Run away and never return.
He said you'd always be there for me, but you're not.
Terrence. Terrence.
Bob?
Terrence, you have forgotten me.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Terrence. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the equipment room.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are Terrence and the one true equipment room manager. Remember.
We really need you.
Emily, we've been through this. I'm not the equipment room manager. Phil Russell is.
He's the one freshman take out 7Ds for weeks at a time.
What?
We're gonna fight Philip Russell for this.
This is my home.
Step down, Phil. Or fight.
Does it all always end in violence?
That just is the Lion King, right?
And?
That's a terrible idea for a bumper. Do you have anything else?
Alright, well, okay. I play a film student that longs to be a theater student. And I'm always being pestered by this crab, and...
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess.